Howdy, Chief Meteorologist Bill Ranby here. Ranby Factor Time coming up for the day on Tuesday. We have had a stretch of rough weather for working outside, no question about that. Things changing a little bit here on Tuesday. Should have a fair amount of sunshine, kind of cool for much of the day, but by the afternoon, mild. Not real windy, a few clouds coming in later in the day.
Yes,
clouds finally left the area during the afternoon on Monday. We had some sunshine, and then the sprinkles and showers that were coming through central Nebraska were diminishing. Look at that storm system. That's the one that really pulled a blizzard condition across western Kansas, south central Nebraska. As it moved northeastward, we had the wind, but now things are going to be quieter for the next couple of days. So if you have to get something done outside on Tuesday, I'm going to go Ranby factor of 7, a pleasant day for working outside. Be sure to catch meteorologist Matt Surrey in the morning, and I'm Bill Ranby again in the evening on KETV News Watch 7.